Hello everybody and welcome to Far Cry Primal. Decided to go ahead and buy this game. Never played a Far Cry, but I thought, you know what, I'll give it a go. And I've been kind of, should I buy it, should I not? Far Cry Primal, bit different to the other ones. I have seen the other ones, I've watched them played through on YouTube and thought, why not get it myself? Not watch this one at all. As I see, it is a different one. What's this, permadeath, off, survival mode, off. An unforgiving survival experience, no minimap, no, let's not do that. Difficulty normal, subtitles English, and search animations on. That sounds good enough to me. The pack menu tells you where to find items in the world, and what they can be used for to craft. Okay. Along with the others. Traveling back in time. BC, Central Europe. Oh shit. It's spooky. Winja Brashtar. Balshaiwa Gwashar. That we do. We are still here. Mas Sanchar. Ubisoft presents. Shit, there's a mammoth. So we're going on a bit of a hunting with our four-man tribe, okay. There's a lot of mammoths. But obviously we want one of them for food. Looks like we're pointing out to the one that looks a bit frail. And that he looks like our tribal leader. And we obviously go by the name of Takar. New, the Legends of Mammoth missions available at Tensei Shaman Hut after completing the mission to take a Budam. Okay. Ah, yeah, that's my DLC. I bought the Apex pack, which had more DLC. How do I crouch? Sit this one. Oh. Okay, yep. Didn't realise what the control was, and then all of a sudden... Stay crouched and follow. There we are. Because of the extra DLC package, it didn't tell me what I was able to do, and in which control. Yeah, hopefully this game will involve a little bit more talking. Yeah, that makes a good sense. How anybody would help. That one there's quite small. But I only have two spears. That one through there. Come on. Come on, can we get it? Can we get it? Okay, that's it. Whatever we just did there. Oh shit. Where are all my spears? I just missed him. I'm sure one of my spears ran this way. That there. Nice. We did actually get to kill him.
So on, master. So on.
Poor mammoth. It's the only problem. We have wooden sticks, not going to really do much, are they? Oh, wow. We're going to have to go. I hope we don't die from the fall. We're lucky if we survive. Oh fucking hell, welcome everyone to Far Cry Primal. Holy shit. We're fine, it doesn't look like he is though. Need a bow, okay. So we need elderwood, reeds, and slate. Take some elderwood, there we are. So another elderwood here. Good, right, we need some reeds. Where are the reeds? No. Here we are. One more. Let's send him. Oh, we can press hold V for hunting vision. Okay. Let's see, does it show us off anything nearby? Because these are what we need these. Okay, and we need to open I for our inventory. Okay. And what we need to craft is a bow. There we are. Nice. Do we have any arrows? Yeah, we do.
Apoyam. Partigi atradausam.
Turn to effectively approach your prey slowly using C to crouch. Use your hunter vision. That's pretty simple. Okay, what's that? Is this something I want to... Oh, it's a bit slow. Let's harvest that. Oh, shit. So, wait, let's wait for them to calm. And we should just run after them, shouldn't we? Wrong one. Can I get a headshot off on him? Come on, come on. Where's the head? That's what we needed. Creep up on these little fuckers. This one here is going to be nicely. See if it stops though. We know we've got a headshot on him. Get some more meats from him. They're going to keep running, aren't they? We can keep harvesting these things because they're bound to be useful to us. Okay, so we need more. Got some more slate here as well while we let them calm down a bit. Or flint, rather. Shit, I didn't realize one there. Headshot. Boom. Skin this one. Would narrow it under me. When night comes and you must find shelter, skin this one as quickly as well. Because where we want to go is this way. Okay, we can just sprint over to him. Don't really need any more food as such. Climb that. We have 14 out of one needed piece of wood. Yeah, let's do that. Let's make a club. That's what I meant to do. Yeah, they've gone this way, haven't they? Burn those veins down. Saw something over here, yeah, this stuff. Yudicha Urgi Purbidram.
Bal Winja Guan.
Maybe they were friends, maybe not. There we are. Here anyway. We got away from those walls pretty easily, actually. I hear noises in here. Let's get this in case it's needed. You can set flammable materials on fire. There's something around here we can search. So we can set that on fire.
Shasan Warmati.
Ooh.
Winja Shanti.
He You can ignite weapons from the weapon wheel, hold Q and press the right click. Okay, here we are. So, why would we want to set this on? No, see, we can craft. That's full on ammo. This is set on fire. Bones, okay, and animal fat. We saw them literally just there. Let's climb up here. We literally saw them there. Don't know how much more animal fat we have, but we're gonna have to go hunting again. Get a bit of a jog on here to keep up with them. Has he got something in his mouth? I can't tell. Checkpoint. Still tries to fight us with the fire. Find out who this woman is and why she tried to attack us. We're in the land of Oros.
Tigri chawasu tii by amartis.
Tigri udam daf. Udam shaus. Dausam. Utakar ulim one.
Ku aika washta.
Mi kawa. Guama, Guama.
Well, shoveling his food and shelter, let's go.
Shajan.
Winja
Damsha. Who Gujara? Udam Pai who Winja, who Guana. Winja Haiwa Guasha. Santamsha Oros. Tigre dancha dobo.
Sakwi.
We will as best we can.
Walta lauba akista. Mi bar.
I'm sure we can do that for her, save her, help her out. But for now, is that a loading screen? It is. Thank you ever so much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed, though. See you next episode, and peace, guys. Peace.